Corporal O'Reilly? You're not billeting these enlisted men in the officers area now, are you?